If people say your dreams are crazy, if they laugh at what you think you can do, good. Stay that way. Because what non-believers fail to understand is that calling a dream crazy is not an insult. It's a compliment.
President Donald Trump.
Don't settle for homecoming queen or linebacker. Do both. Don't believe you have to be like anybody to be somebody. Believe in something, even if it means sacrificing everything. When they talk about the greatest team in the history of the sport, make sure it's your team. More like it. So don't ask if your dreams are crazy. Ask if they're crazy enough.
Serve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
So help me God.
So help me God.